Hi guys, Robbo46 here, welcome yourselves back to Ride 5 on the Xbox Series X. Let's continue with career mode. We are continuing to spark a fire and we are using the Honda Hellwood for this next one. Because it is the Honda Hellwood trophy. So, we have three races, one time attack. We get to do qualifying in the races as well. Okay, five laps. Right, let's go. This is going to be, well, using this bike is usually quite difficult. And there it is. The old Honda. We're all obviously going to be on the same bike. Right, qualifying. Let's go soft, soft. Leave the gears as they are for now. Let's see what we can do with this Honda. See how many times we crash. Go, 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 go. Obviously, we got no indication of lap times at the moment. And we're down. It's not a good start. Oh. Too hot into that. Okay, just went straight through me. So 116.8 for our rival Charles Nolan. 21.6 for me, but we did have a crash. There's a bit of slipstream. Alright, don't crash this time. Or do. Okay, so keep losing the front end. We're currently dead last. 16.6 for Oscar Mitchell. Not work, is it? Never taken. Okay, it's not going to be a good lap this one, but it's going to be our first. Okay, let's put us in fifth. What's going on here? Thank you.
Get those cones out of the way, put them there. Soft front tyre and it is cold. Alright, we try again. Can we go a little bit quicker? We're down to 6th. No one behind at the moment. Right, hopefully this should be a bit quicker for us. Okay, a little bit quicker, up to 4th. So we are down to 8th place because person on pole did a 1:15.9. So a 0.7 off, which is not ideal. Right, let's see how the racing goes. Yeah, 8th place. There we go. Down in 8th. Right, here we go. I can't seem to lean over as far as they do. Definitely going to be one of those races I'm not going to be able to pull away. As soon as we start to pull away, we're going to come to a straight. And then they'll just slipstream and be back in front. Go away. Stop spinning up that bloody rear. Jesus, where did he come from? Here they come. Mugged again. That's too hot into there. Well done. Yeah, just hit me, that's fine. Alright! Jesus! I get it, you all wanna win. Someone go in front so I can slipstream you, no? Are we gonna win? Hopefully. Jesus Christ, that was a race and a half. That was stressful. All the times, pretty close. It's a slipstream, it just keeps you in a big group. Right, that's one race done. Right, well glad that one's over. That was difficult. Yeah, as soon as you try to build a little bit of a lead, you get to a straight and then they all slipstream and then, yeah, you're just a sitting duck. Yeah, the AI seemed to be in a bit of a kamikaze mood as well. Right, Donington. Don't know what this is going to be like, but yeah, again, we've got a couple of straights. So, yeah, it's going to be difficult again, I think. Same with the final race at Brands Hatch. Okay. It's not a good first lap. So 14.9 is the best lap. And I messed up the chicane big time there. It's 14.9 as well. Okay, up to third. Team 3 now for the fastest time. Team 4 for me. Okay, we're starting in third for this one. We're only a tenth behind. So very close lap times again. Let's see what happens. Right, third place on the grid, so we're on the front row. Alright, here we go. Oh, front nearly went then. Try to break away, but we might be right on this straight actually. They are going to close back in. Yeah, got the softest front tyre on, and it is very cold, which is probably why he keeps losing the front so easily. Thank you. That wasn't the best of exits all over the bloody curb. Oh. I say he must be going wide if he's coming through. We've actually got a little bit of a lead at the moment. Don't want to speak too soon though. Actually got a bit of a lead building up here, although I've just completely bulls that up. The lead I did have has completely gone now. That's annoying. Do you mind? You go in front. I'll use your slipstream. I think we just got it. Wow. Well, apparently we went over the line exactly the same time, but we did just manage to win that one. Went down as a win anyway. Okay, so time attack to do and then one more race. So time attack around Alton, and then a race around Brands. Oh yay, the time attack is in the rain. This is going to be even worse on the front end. This is going to take a few laps, I imagine. Yeah, I don't think we're going to do this on the first lap. And we're down anyway. So yeah, definitely not going to do it on the first lap. No, we'll restart. So, front end crash. Let's try not to do that. We would have been alright if we hadn't crashed. Tires are getting cold again. There we go. 105.5. Right, just one race to go, and then we are done. Brands Hatch. Okay, I think this is going to be a similar race to Donington, probably. We'll see. Well, we've got a few straights we're going to have to contend with. They may have spawned in the best time. Thirty-six-4. Okay, struggling now. One thing you can't really do very well with this bike is trail brake into the corners. So easy to lose the front with this bike. Currently down in 11th, which is not good. It's not where we want to be. Get a bit of slipstream here, which is good. Okay, we've gone into pole 35.8. That should be enough. We're on pole for the final race, but we had to use slipstream. Right, let's race for the final time. Okay, race time. I am concerned about getting punted at turn two, and also the final corner as well. Away we go. Okay, that wasn't too good. Try and break a little bit later into this next corner. So we lost so much time on the previous lap. They are still closing. That's my own fault for losing the lead then. Come on. Go, 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 go. Alright, we've got one more lap to go. One lap to go, come on. Come on. We've worked hard. Okay, we should be okay. We should be okay. There we go. Didn't have the fastest lap. That only just went to Charles Nolan in fourth. That was probably the most difficult category we have done thus far. Mainly because the bike is an absolute pig through the corners. Got an achievement. Okay. Well, we're done with that one. Good. Glad that's done with. That is our new bike, Suzuki GSXR 1000 from 2007. Whew, yeah, glad that's over. It's the slipstream as well. You just can't seem to break away. And when you do, you get onto a straight, they slipstream and they're back with you again. We definitely had to work very, very hard for those wins. Okay. Done. Next time we go on to the Sound of Thunder Racing Modified 600 Championship. Anyway, guys, that is it from me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I shall see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, watch, and look after yourselves. See you guys next time. See you.